This huge, fantastical journey that you go on with the ponies where you see them outside of their comfort zone.
Silly little ponies.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Whoa!
There's much more to these little ponies than you think.
I'm excited. Who's excited? I've never been so excited!
Your ponies are crazy.
We get to meet people beyond the borders of Equestria.
I'm so totally over the cute pony thing.
When I heard that My Little Pony was shopping for villains, I thought, here's my little opportunity.
Let's get this storm started!
Ooh, hey, that's good. I should trademark that.
There's adventures in the water, so we finally see some sea ponies.
But I totally did not tell you that!
She's just so cute, and she has a cute little pink flower in her hair.
Let's show these little ponies how it's done!
What I like about Captain Solano is that she cares for her crew.
Awesome!
It's really thrilling to see those hugely talented actors join us.
They wrote this character after they met me.
I got one word for you. Sponge cake.
Because I love food, and I'm also vertically challenged.
I play this cool cat named Capper, who kind of comes from the other side of the track.
He's handsome. Handsome man. It's a shame that he has to be animated.
Charming's my game.
One of the really exciting things that comes with doing this movie is now we're moving into an opportunity to work with live orchestra and a lot of live musicians.
Clearly, he's going for fabulous, and fabulous takes time.
What you talking about?
Audiences can expect to be taken on a wonderfully magical, exciting ride.
Easy as pie.
Oh, I love pie.
There are just so many different settings.
Wow.
If you ever sat through an episode and just wished you could walk into it, this is that immersive experience.
It's almost too much for any single pony to handle! Ah!
Get ready for the movie, because it's gonna be awesome!
Yeah! It's a real spectacle, and this is a hero's journey.
That was